Well, this afternoon, we're learning more about a tragic incident in Orange County where a 3-year-old boy was run over and killed by a truck. Sky 6 was over the scene yesterday at Lake John's Motel Apartments. That's on West Colonial Drive in Oakland. Firefighters say the boy was playing in the street when the driver backed up and hit him. There were two people in that truck when it happened. Their names have not been released. The crash is still under investigation.